This is on an app. You can download it on your phone, and this will connect with any phone. So you could have one in your clinic that you can use on any patient that comes in. So they just connect this via Bluetooth to your phone or your app, and you can adjust this threshold of sensitivity. So tighten your muscle up, squeeze really hard. You see she's got a really good contraction. Now relax it. And we set the on and off time to, you know, 10 seconds on, 10 seconds off, and we cycle that back and forth over a 10 minute period. Tighten up again, squeeze hard. Now we're gonna make it harder, and she's gotta make a little bit harder contraction. Becca, to keep that up there. Now squeeze hard. Come on, pull hard. Hard, 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 hard. So that's her threshold.
And she can see the color, and if it's yellow, you say squeeze more. And so she's definitely gonna try harder.
Hit the play button here, and it says relax. Just hold it there for a second, you can see it. And it'll say flex in a second, and then she'll flex.
Oh, I see, yeah.
Squeeze hard now.
Oh, sorry.
Force the back of your knee straight and keep that light full. Keep it full all the way, pull hard. So it, you know, helps with quadri education. In this case, it helps with extension also.
No doubt, she just had 20 degrees of recurvatum there.
Exactly. So then the other thing we can do with this is we can play a game. So we're gonna adjust this, make it a little bit easier to play the game. So the game is something that everyone enjoys. So we've got a little bicycle. This is our first game that we've developed. And so squeeze your muscle. Okay, so you get the bike to go up in the air. Hold it there. All right, so you're fixing to go up the ramp. Dip it up so the cameras can see it there. Yeah, squeeze hard. You got to keep it up there to catch all the stars.
So she's keeping her quad.
She's keeping her quad. Now relax it a second. And so you can go back down and squeeze hard, squeeze hard, hard, and rest. Okay, so our patients love this. They're extremely compliant. You know, it helps with muscle re-education. And not only for rehab, but I've got some strength and conditioning people that are coming in that are really interested in this too.